Could you imagine not being able to use the internet to binge your favorite show? I don't want to live in a world without being able to binge watch Living Single. I don't. So thank you, Lisa Galobter, the living legend who revolutionized the way we consume digital video. The Root just turned 10, so we're sharing black histories of the black inventors you may not have heard of. This is the story of Lisa Galobter. Lisa's resume is possibly the most impressive thing you've ever seen. From 1995 to 2000, her manicured hands helped birth Shockwave, a tech platform used for building interactive multimedia applications, web animation, and video games. Without Shockwave, there'd be no streaming or sanity for the digitally savvy. 7 years later, Lisa joined Hulu to help launch the streaming service as a member of the senior management team. Y'all, the woman helped start Hulu. She then went on to run BET Digital until eventually becoming Chief Digital Service Officer in the Obama administration's Department of Education. No matter how amazing Lisa is, she is still black and a woman in tech, which means she's faced her fair share of racism and sexism. But that hasn't stopped Lisa from gaining a seat at the table. In fact, she's created her own seat at her own table. By co-founding Techwitable, a website and app that aims to make companies more inclusive by allowing employees to confidentially discuss workplace complaints and receive assistance on how to address these issues. In this age of Me Too, Techwitable is necessary. Lisa Galobter is committed to using technology as a means to help improve and heal the world. What a queen. Follow The Root and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great videos.
What's up? I'm PJ with The Root. We want to bring you more series and videos like this, and we need your help. Let us know what you thought below and subscribe to our channel on YouTube.